Yeah, 1-1.
Leveling it up off stream to be a prick tomorrow, eh? I'm using a fucking Tommy gun that shreds, though. Oh, look at me. Go, man. What the fuck? Somebody clip this. V2 boys. Maybe a YouTube video. What up, guys? In today's video, we're gonna use the Tommy gun in Call of Duty Vanguard. We were playing Das Haus. You all know this is a 24/7 playlist. And I dropped a really fucking nice V2 in this gameplay. I was playing with my viewers on Twitch, so if you want to see these V2s live, click the link down below. In my opinion, this is my favorite SMG in the game. I know a lot of people prefer using the MP5, or not the MP5, the MP40 I mean, and the Type 100. I like those two guns as well though, but this is like my go-to gun to actually dominate with. So I'm using the M1929 silencer, the Chariot 5.5 barrel. You can choose what sight you use. I use the reflector, it more looks like a normal red dot. No stock, fully loaded and pressure. The fabric grip, the 8mm 100 round mag, lengthened bullets, and the M1941 hand stock. If you guys enjoyed this video, drop a like, drop a sub. I hope I can catch you guys in the next one. Peace.
The last game? Yeah, no problem, man.
Yeah, 1-1. I have a 1.8 right now. Yeah, I have almost a 2 right now, but went a little bit down today because of the lobbies. Shotgun metas. Not happy with it? What? KD doesn't matter in this game, trust me. Sweaty. Oh, mate. I'm maybe gonna... No, it's actually not that bad today, but it's only like, I think after like 4 hours been live, shotguns appeared already. Choked 6 nukes today. Nah, I haven't used it yet. I think I'm leveling it up off stream to be a prick tomorrow, yeah. I'm using a fucking Tommy gun that shreds, though. I used the sniper, though, the car, man. Sniping is actually... Yeah. Not gonna lie, quite fun. It's a little bit slower than the Cold War sensitivity, of course, but it's fun. Yeah, that's right, man. Don't push your teammate. This wall hack perk is fucking disgusting as well. Oh, somebody got dogs? Who got dogs? Yeah, a friend of mine got the second launcher done today from the 4. Oh, look at me. Go, man. What the fuck? Somebody clip this. Fuck's sake, what did I do? Thanks to the 100 mech, man. I'm a demon. Oh my gosh. .738 though, I need to clip that after. That was stupid.
one of the advanced for the homies. There we go. He spawned on me. I can actually maybe potential nuke here if I don't get shit on by bullshit. Let me do the team M strat. Sit in this corner and wait until they spawn. Bomb is hard point then. Eh? Friendly glide bomb? Nice. Run, I'm on an 18. Two off. V2 voice. Maybe a YouTube video. Oh my gosh, man. That was not even a good spawn trap. That was a fucking gimp spawn trap. That was like a 50-50 spawn trap. Nah, it's not been fixed, go man. It's not been fixed. Man, my blood is boiling, though. Alright, Spencer, do you want to have a Tommy Gun gameplay for the lads? There you go. Best Belgian beast dropped V2 in shipment. Oh wait, it's not shit, man, it's fucking Das Haus. I'm getting the hang of this game, though. Should I call it then? Nah, let me actually fry out a little bit more, though. Because you don't get kills any bit, anyway, by it. I'm fucking the demon. Let me try to get to one home, dude. A bit of style points in it. Don't call it an Arsenal, call in the UAV. That's so hard this game is to nuke in. If you don't spawn trap, can be tricky. Even if you spawn trap, you die in 24, don't trust me. I know it. Not that. No, we're not that. The 100, 5 more, boys, 5 more. Under than two, boys. Should I call it? No, Arsenal. They're so horny to call in a nuke, man. Look at the timer. You can pop off. That's 11 nukes then, man. Oh, I normally had 20 today, but I didn't play it like shit. Call it in. Let me go for a clip then as well. Never mind, I'm dead. Let me go for a clip right here, boys. 20 piece. Ah, only 3. Let's go, man. We grow.